Sobre todo la aquí.
The true light that gives life to every man was coming into the world. He was in the world, and though the world was made through him, the world did not recognize him. He came to that which was his own, but his own did not receive him. Yet to all who received him, to those who believe in his name, he gave the right to become children of God.
Always come, sing with me.
All is calm, all is bright. All is calm.
joy will be a sword. For those who have eyes to see, the light will be so bright, yet it will not blind. It will reveal things beyond imagination.
For those who seek, you will find. For those who wonder, a path will be revealed. For those who hope, you're about to encounter more than you ever thought possible.
We do not diminish the harsh reality, nor the intensity of the darkness. Rather, we magnify the wonder and glory of His light.
The desert days of stumbling in the dark are over. It is time to arise, shine, for your light has come.
In the midst of a paralyzing turmoil,
in the deepest shadows of fear,
in the confusing roar of frightening voices,
listen and deal the warning, when the storm will roll away.
You are about to hear the voice of God Almighty, the Lion of Judah.
Listen, as the Ancient of Days speaks to us through the cry of a baby.
All is come, all is bright.
And so come, prepare the way of the Lord.
was scared of exactly as God intended to be.
How like him to come just as he said he would.
How like us to miss all the blues.
How like him to reach to us.
How like us to not receive him.
How like him to give up everything.
How like us to hold on to anything.
And yet, regardless of how much we didn't see, how much we didn't understand, how much we didn't believe, angels were about to sing, shepherds were about to rejoice.
And nothing would ever be the same again.
Rejoice as they journey afar to behold such a beautiful star.
Although the Magi were royalty, they knew they were in need of a king.
They are not remembered today for their regal accomplishments. They are remembered and wise enough to be seekers.
The great news of Christmas is that seekers find.
And the reality of coming into His presence is so much greater than the dream of the quest.
When we needed a king, God provided the one who would rule over all kings.
Thank you.
test.
Oh, my test.
Sa bangko. Papa ni cellphone ko na. Papa ni cellphone ko sa katabi ng mga kapatid.
For Mary and Joseph, the long and difficult journey from Nazareth was over.
A
Lord
was come, and because of their trust in God's promises, all was right.
Yet, from the moment that the baby's cry appears tonight, a new journey had begun. No one had ever asked to walk a path that would be the part of this young couple.
They had been chosen to love and nurture God's child as their own.
But who could never imagine that the future held a place?
Thank you. sake of His peace.
Peace? Not the peace the world gave. His peace. Peace that would manifest itself in goodwill to all.
In joy to a sorrowful world.
In assurance to those in fear.
Do not be afraid. God is here. Emmanuel has come.
So much proclaimed on such a silent night.
Holy night.
All is calm.
All is bright.
Before we finish all the songs this morning, once again I would like to greet each one of you a happy and blessed we are happy to be here today to worship the Lord, and at the same time, joy. To enjoy the blessings of songs this morning. But today I would like to emphasize that what we are doing here is for us to remember that we have a Savior who was born of this world. We have a Savior who died for our sins. And we have a Savior who has been resurrected, showing us that He was able to conquer sin, and through Him we'll also receive the same grace. And the message today, my dear brothers and sisters, friends, brethren, our Savior that was born here of this world is coming once again. Jesus is coming again. I hope and pray that this message of a Savior that was born of this world, that a Savior that died for our sins, that a Savior that was resurrected is coming again. He is coming soon. I hear you, beloved. And this is the message that we want to bring to each one of you today. We have a Father in heaven who's watching over us, who is excited to meet us in the second coming of our Lord, Jesus Christ. God bless and happy Sabbath. Peace on earth can only be accomplished as we live out the teachings of the Prince of Peace.
Peace on earth was the promise of the angels in the holiest of nights. It was the promise that surpassed the absence of conflict. It was founded in the presence of God.
While we long for peace on earth, we may miss the outstanding news that peace has come.
One by one, we are
this was the blessed hope of the ancients. This is the assurance of the present. 2 millennia has passed since the promise of Bethlehem, and as a new millennium begins, we continue to wait on the Lord.
As we celebrate the miracle of incarnation, we also live in the joyous expectation of His imminent second advent. It is the ours to know the day and hour when this we proclaim.
Just as surely as He came to us in Bethlehem, He will fulfill His promise and return for His own.
Remember the words of Peter, the disciple chosen of Christ to secure the foundations of the church.
Do not forget this one thing, dear friends. We the Lord is like 1,000 days, and 1,000 years are like a day.
Is life
having come to redeem us, to bring us hope, our Savior, sovereign, who is sovereign, who keeps his promises, and he has promised to come again. I would like to thank the BAC board and the leadership, Carlos, for their continued support in making this for our music library and for sponsoring this great musical, complete with choir piece and orchestration. And of course to our chamber orchestra, led by Sir Sebastian Romeo and Norman. And also our friends from APIU, Sir Keller and Brian and Mimi. Thank you very much for your support. And our friends from Rambutan University Demonstration School, led by their very own conductor, Ajahn Prompampa. Thank you. Again, the students stand up please. Thank you very much for supporting us. They have been with us since last year. If you remember, last December, you were here also and help us. And of course, to our other members of the orchestra, we have from Yanghee Church. Please stand up here. Yeah, here. And of course, from Rally's Church, Chichona. We have one from Rav Shaburi Church, from Neva Church, Sir Mark, and of course from our very own GAC. Thank you very much. Amazing them. And of course, I would like to thank also the members of the BIC Mass Choir. These are composed of different groups here in BIC. We have the chanting, there's chorus. Can you stand up, please? Here we are, our ladies group. And we have the anchors. Yes. And we have the sun rays. You're still alive. Sun rays. We have the Sikh group. And other friends that have joined us. Can you stand up? The Tiri group. Can you stand up? In the leadership of Ikali and Dr. Brian, thank you for supporting our music department. A special thanks also to those who work behind the scene, like the people who's Dali for our decoration and for our sound system equipment. And also a special thanks to Miss Helen Barolo. Can you start, Miss Helen? Miss Helen is our Marta in the group. She's been providing snacks since the start of practices. Thank you very much. And of course to all of you who don't want to prefer not to mention their names, supported us financially. Thank you very much, members of the choir, and also from the congregation. And thank you very much for your support. It's really encouraging us to be with this type of event. And of course, I would like to thank also our pianist, Miss Bernie. Very talented pianist, very patient in our difficulty, and very dedicated and committed person to the group. We praise God for having you here in BIC, you're just blessed. And of course, to other who probably I forgot to mention, that one thing I won't forget, my wife, thank you for with my wife. Thank you. She is our secretary in the group. And my personal advisor, you know. And of course, that's it to all of you for inspiring us to continue to have meaningful programs such as this. Without your prayers and support, this wouldn't happen. again, in behalf of PIC Music Department, God bless us. Thank you to all of you. Merry Christmas and a happy New Year. We're about to sing our last song, which is our Christ of and many of our
shoulders?
In behalf of Bangkok International Church, the Seventh-day Adventist, we would like to recognize the effort and the time given to this program today. Of course, we would like to recognize our main director, Shirazi. Thank you so much for being here tonight. This is a blessing of appreciation. And also, we would like to recognize our pennies over there. Please come. Welcome to your new seat. A simple compliment of appreciation from Bangkok International Church. And of course, I won't forget the first pastor. Please come and receive this simple token from us. We are happy and blessed to have these prime leaders, music people in the church. It is because of them that our program has been made possible. And of course, we bring back all the honor and glory to God and praises to His name for this success and wonderful program today. Thank you so much. Thank you.
For the coming of our King.